The Hollywood couples who stays together seems like dressed together, as it looks like they all have copied each other's styles and closets, and no doubt, each pair looks damn pretty. This is the same case of the couples like Austin Butler and Vanessa Hudgens, Ashton Kutcher and Mila Kunis, and Ariana Grande and Pete Davidson. For example, Austin and Vanessa have been together for over 6 years, and on 22nd August, the High School Musical album revealed that her boyfriend dyed his hair dark for an upcoming project. In a selfie, you can see that both halves of this couple now have super dark locks that are the exact same shade. Now moving on to another Hollywood couple, Ashton and Mila. They were spotted together in Los Angeles on 23rd August wearing basically the same outfit. Now it comes to Ariana and Pete. It is about a day after making their red carpet debut at the MTV Video Music Award. The God is a Woman hitmaker shared a mirror selfie of her and the Saturday Night Live cast member wearing neon jackets over t-shirts and dark pants. Ariana joked about the looks by captioning the image, "Subtle just like our love." Swati report from Next 9 World.